The Vagina Ass of Lucifer Nigger Bastard by Sean Wynyo. Chapter 1. Gay Dicks.
Fuck you and your goat-loving anal sausage fuck factory,
Lucifer Nigger Bastard screamed, giving the shape in the window a double-handed flip-off. Mr. Moneyballs could go fuck himself.
Fucking goats.
Lucifer kicked a dented can off the sidewalk as he stomped away, ignoring the shit-brown images of grandma's fucking that smiled back at him from the label.
Fucking hate goats.
Working at the anal sausage fuck factory as a packing boy in the ass fudge department had always been just a job he hated, but a job nonetheless. But then Mr. Moneyballs had brought in the goats. Lucifer drew the line at goats.
Always shitting all over the place, fucking the baby skinners and their nippled sphincters,
he groaned.
Jesus Christ, wetback niggers.
A passing sack of baby shit bounced past, aroma blossoming into the air, as the piss-yellow sun caught its mottled face.
Hey, Lucifer,
it said.
How's my favorite nigger bastard today? You look like you've had the gayest day ever to be a day.
It's been the gayest day in the history of gay days.
Lucifer threw up his hands, screamed at the blue ball sky.
It's been so gay, even dicks and asses and touching balls covered in chink flip ass lube couldn't match it for gayness.
Wow,
said the sack of baby shit.
That's pretty fucking gay.
You have no fucking idea.
Lucifer kicked more garbage, picked his nose, and flicked a sticky glob of mucus the color of Christmas shit at the sack of baby shit.
Gay old Mr. Moneyballs decided to start laying people off and replacing them with goats, shipped in illegally from shitting Nigeria.
He shook his head.
Fucking wetback goats. I told him he was a fuckass for doing it, and the greedy old grotch fucker fired me for it.
Well, the economy has been shit for everyone lately.
The sack of baby shit burbled.
He probably had to cut costs to keep the factory open.
Fuck you.
Lucifer elbowed the baby shit into the traffic, waited for it to pick itself off the tires of a giant dick-shaped bus with an advert for Baby Jesus's brand, bagel cunt ass sandwiches plastered on the side.
Look, I'm sorry, man. That was a fucked up thing to do.
No worries,
said the sack of baby shit.
I had it coming.
No shit, said the bus driver, then waved. You fucks be careful, okay? Playing grab ass in the street with a sack of baby shit is about the most dangerous fucking thing any retard, gift brain cunt blast could do.
Ah, go fuck yourself up a wall, faggot dick.
Lucifer kicked more garbage.
Fuck this shit. I'm going home and eat some fucking cheese sandwiches.
He looked at the sack of baby shit.
You coming?
Only when I'm fucking,
the baby shit grinned.
Yeah, sure. Let's go eat some fucking cheese sandwiches.